Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I'll customize a cheap car. Let me show you. I will continue my series with cheap cars, but you know on my channel I have both cheap and expensive cars. I have all types of cars, but this is a special series with cheaper cars that you can make them look way much better. Let's hope we can do this for this type of car. That car that I just drove to from here is this BF Club. I have a video on it. I'll put in it in this video description. So this is the car, the Vulcar Ingot. It's 9K. It's nothing. So let's see how good we can make it look. I know I make a lot of cars, but some of you really like this series with cheaper cars, because I want to present to you every car that is in this game. I won't put any armor because I think this car is slow enough. So maybe if I will put an armor, let's see, it will be slower, I don't know, but let's just not put that. Best engine, best brakes. But let's see some color, because the color and the rims will change the entire car. Actually, I have something good, because I can put two-tone colors. So here I can go with a black, let's see, to be the second color. And for the primary color, let's see what we can do. If it won't look good, I will change the second color also. But let's see what we can do for this car, how it will look nice. Everything in this game I can make it look better than before. So even it is a crappy car, now I just watch the color to have an idea. Let's see this lava red or the Torino red. Yeah, it's time for me to have a red car, and this is the one. Oh, yeah. This color fits perfect. Now for the other things, for the lights. Nah, these headlights are not clear, so I want to put something like that, white or xenon. Let's do xenon. My plate. Best suspension. Best transmission. Let's see how fast we can make it. Someone got to do this car, and it'd rather be me. Look how much of a difference is now with the black windows. It's lowered with this paint. I think it's a very very big difference. But my masterpiece will be the my centerpiece will be the rims. As always, let's take that with black, and now we can go back to find some nice wheels, because this car will look amazing with some good rims. And you know I'm a big fan of street rims, the new rims that have been added. But which one it will fit? I love some rims from here. I like this one for this type of car. This one. But yeah, let's see some high-end rims. Just to see how they will look like. Maybe I'll find something, because it's been a long time since I never since I took some high end wheels. Now let's see some sport wheels, because also here we have some nice wheels. You don't have to be the most expensive to change the entire aspect of this car. This ice kit actually looks pretty nice. Oh, and this one. So I like this one. I'll take this one. I made up my mind. Now let's go to tire design. Yes, I'll do the Atomic to have something different. Bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke. And we're about done. Just take a look of this car now and before. I know it's not much, but it's a $9,000, let's call it this way. And we have some a little daylight, not the middle of the night. It's evening. So we have some daylight. Let's start reviewing this car, because I don't want to waste you very long time with this car. This is a simple car. Now let's wait for the sound. I put the best things on this car, but the sound, it's not that great. It's pretty regular, so it's a 5 from 1 to 10. It's nothing special, the sound. Now let's rate it for how it's looking. It's looking now, not before. In my opinion, I made it look way much better than before, but let's be honest, it's still not a very nice car. So it will be a 5.5 in my opinion, the aspect of this car. Now let's rate it for how fast it is. It's not fast, as I expected. So I'll give it a 5.5 for how fast it is. I put everything that's good, that's why it's a 5.5. Maybe the stock one, it's a 4 or a 3.5. It's pretty slow. But it have to be done. I won't sell it right away. I'll keep it in my garage. Because yeah, it's a different car. No one have one in the game. I think I'm the only one who bought this. Please tell me in the comments if some of you have bought this car or not. Now let's rate it for how it drives, for the handling, which is not bad because it's a slow car. Yeah, the handling is pretty responsive. It's a normal one, so I'll give it a 6. It's drivable, as you can see. Yes, it's pretty drivable. And the last thing is if this car worth the money or not. The money, it's a 10 out of 10. Yes, it's worth the money because it's nothing. It's truly nothing. But the question is, it worth to put money on it, to have some mods, to spend on... I think not. Only if you really, really like this car. Maybe it have some value for you. You have love the shape, I don't know, but for sure you can skip it. In matter of money, yes, it's a 10 out of 10 because it's a cheap car. And but I didn't saw that coming. Okay, thank you very very much for watching. Please tell me in the comments if anyone else have this car or not, because I am very curious to find out if I am the only one who bought this car. I think I'm the only one. And I'll see you really really soon with another awesome video with a more expensive car this time, because my series is from time to time with cheaper cars. My next video will be with a expensive car and with something way much nicer. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you are subscribing, don't forget to press the bell to notify when I release a new video. Why to subscribe to my channel? Because I always release a lot of videos a day, and maybe you like my cars, you like my gameplay, you like my style, I don't know. And don't forget to like this video and to follow me on Instagram. I'll post my Instagram in this video description. Thank you very very much, and see you really really soon. Bye.